abnormal for so many girls in Oakland and in other cities. But it's true. Girls see it as an escape from desperate home lives. No food on the table, absent parents, and friends getting shot. And pimps take advantage of that. Darlene and Brittany escaped the world of sex trafficking, but they still see it everywhere. I see who turns out to be a pimp. They call them Romeo pimps, because they can sweet talk a girl into anything. Kicked her out of the house, and like on my 15th birthday, like